Hey everyone, I'm Fu Chen. I'm a CNB officer and I do drug enforcement for a living. What are some of the biggest misconceptions the general public have of CNB officers? Probably, you know, all these kind of Hong Kong movies, like transactions, and then people go in, briefcase, push over, open stacks of money, the other one you push in, stacks of white powder, and then someone like, hey, go. But that doesn't happen.